this is gonna be a lot of work. I'm gonna lay out the schedule, we're gonna have a number of meetings, there's gonna be work in between meetings. The task before us is enormous, and I cannot thank you enough for your commitment. The governor, thank you, I'd like to add my thanks to that. We are committed to this, and we are grateful to you, sincerely grateful to you for your time. Some of you traveled to be here with us, some of you are in the middle of the budget, but you're here, which is a testament to how important this is, and I can't say thank you enough. I think the second thing we need to say is, nobody really wants to be here. Let's face it, this is a challenging issue. None of us wants to be in this room right now, but we have to be. And the fact that we're here, we recognize it's time for action. And I think it's important to just set the table in that way. Whatever work comes out of this group will involve sacrifice, will involve challenge, will involve difficulty for all of us. But we're here, and we're gonna get this done.